Hello everyone, Jello from the Home Assistant team. A few days ago, we have wrapped up our first community contest, which was about voice assistant. There is a blog post that outlines all of the winner and all of the categories. Today, I want to focus on one entry that was a runner-up in one of the categories, which is this one. What Lajos mean, or Lajos, I hope that I'm pronouncing your username correctly. What he did was improving the S3-Box firmware. So the S3-Box, if you're not familiar with it, is a device that is made by Espressif that looks like this, which is this box right there. And it has been one of the devices that we support and that we keep adding features along the chapters of voice. And what he did was improving the firmware to display text on the box as it is spoken. So the request that you speak and also the response that comes back from the box. You can see the video that he did with the entry of on the contest. What I did when I saw that was creating an update on the official firmware that we propose for the box. That displays the spoken text on the top, as you can see there, and also the replied text to the response on the bottom, as you see here. This update has been merged, which means for you as a user that if you already have a box, then you will be able to update and you will be able to benefit from this feature. And if you just got a box, you can go to ESP Home website and go to ready-made project. Pick voice assistant, pick the box variation, connect and flash, and you will also benefit from this new feature. So now the box is becoming pretty feature-packed on the last chapter 5 of voice. We managed to get on-device wake word detection, meaning that the box is now able to detect wake word without using Home Assistant as a server. So I'm going to pick that on-device wake word detection. And now we have a new switch, which is called display conversation, which will be on by default. But if you don't want or don't like text on the box, you can also just turn it off. And I'm going to make two demos. I'm going to make one demo without the text to show you a bit the before, and then I will turn on the switch, and I will make another test with the displayed conversation. All right. So this is the demo without the displayed conversation. So I'm going to ask the box to turn off my lights, for example. Okay, Naboo, turn off the office lights. And it works, and the box replies. I don't know if you can really hear it because the speaker in the box, the speaker in the box is pretty weak, but it works. Okay, Naboo, turn on the office lights. And my lights are coming back up, so that is actually pretty cool. That was the before, I would say. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back to Home Assistant and I'm going to just tick the display conversation. And that's about it. Let's go back to the box. Okay, Naboo. Okay, Naboo. Turn on the office lights. Okay, Naboo. Turn off the office lights. So I hope it's visible on the screen, but as I speak, the command is printed at the top and the response is printed on the bottom when it is actually streamed back. This works with custom illustration. As you can see, my box has custom illustration. It works with transparent pictures. It works with background colors. All of the personalization aspects that we provided on the box during chapter 4. Chapter 5 actually, is still possible. And now we are just adding something on top, which is the spoken text. And so everything is displayed as layer. So we are displaying the background color, the illustration, if they are transparent so that the background color is seen. And now we are printing the box, the white box with the black background and the comment or the text on top of it, which basically means that it works with custom illustration, with everything, more or less. And that's about it. Very small update. See you soon.